Noah, speaking of gifts, Elton John has a wonderful, heartwarming new commercial that will make parents and folks around think harder about the gifts they give for this Christmas this year. Take a look.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide.
It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the world how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
And at the end of the commercial, it states that some gifts are more than just a gift. So the question is, like, what is the best gift that you ever received that was more than just a gift, or a gift that changed your life that you got for Christmas?
That's a good question. Very difficult, because, you know, oh yeah, go ahead, Crystal, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's all right. No, you could say what you was gonna say.
No, go ahead, because you already started.
Well, with me, like, I'll get a lot of great gifts, like, for Christmas and for my birthdays, but, like, I don't really know if, like, it changed my life or anything like that, but I know one thing that really changed my life was when I was 13 years old, and, like, my grandmother, she paid, like, over $1,000 for me to go to, like, modeling school, like, Barbizon modeling school.
Wow. Oh, your grandmother did that?
Yeah.
So you go, Grandma.
That's a big gesture.
So that was really amazing. And, like, that is a gift that, like, I will never forget. That was really the first step to even getting into my career. And I appreciate her for that, because she didn't have to do that. So I definitely appreciate her for that. And I learned a lot. And it really changed my life in a big way, because now I really know how the industry works in the modeling industry. And I really, like, learned a lot of things. And I learned a lot of different things that I didn't know before. So that's just, I just really appreciate that. So I love you, Grandma. And thank you for that.
Yeah. It's really hard to say, you know, growing up, you just any gift you get, it just makes you happy.
Yeah, exactly.
But one thing that I got that was more than a gift for me, it's hard to say. I can't really say a game console was more than just a gift, because it's just a game console.
I was thinking that myself, so I'm not even.
But what has, like, really changed your life? Like, what gift?
Ooh,
it's tough, right?
It is tough. I can't even think of one right now.
That's why I had to, like, take it back to, like, something that was really changed
my life.
But
that's big, though. That's pretty big. That shaped, like, your whole,
yeah,
you know, future.
Yeah, it really did.
I guess for boys, it's the game console. Once you get that, it's no leaving your house. It's
for
like,
real.
That's your best friend.
Hours in front of the TV.
Asking you, do you want to go outside? No.
No.
Okay.
No, but you would say that's good, though, because at least, like, you know, it would, like, keep you from getting out of trouble. Like,
that was my best friend.
Yeah, so that's good. It changed your life in that type of way. At least, like, you're not
but
in
I
trouble.
Lost some friends. You know, I lost the
GameCube. But it's all right. They're not really your friend anyway.
I was talking about the game consoles. The GameCube, the Wii, I lost them.
Well, they probably was whack anyway. So.
How you lose them?
Oh, you know, metaphorically speaking.
Oh,
you know,
okay.
They were just whack. And, you know, we got the Xbox, P4, so they became my best friend. Anybody could get it, you know, on 2K.
Oh, you got PS4?
No, Xbox.
Oh, man, I can't even. Okay.
What system you got, Dave?
I don't know.
No, but the Wii is not whack. I still got the Wii.
I'm sorry. I'm playing disrespectful.
The only best gift I remember getting was a laptop. That was it.
Yo,
that's
those
good,
are handy.
I'm hoping to get an Apple this year, you know.
An Apple?
Apple Mac.
you macking on the Apple?
Yes, you definitely have to get one. Listen, I got that when I was in college. I was so happy. I was like, listen.
Because you guys got iMovie and all that stuff.
Yeah, we got everything on that, the Apple iMac.
And you got Google Chrome.
Yeah.
So doesn't every laptop have Google Chrome?
Yeah.
Oh.
you got Safari on it, you know.
We'll be right back.